Hello everyone.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening.
Hope everyone is having a
great day. And welcome to the Entrepreneur Life. Wow. Can you believe that? It's already March.
Time flies, right?
Recap, I was in Toronto, Canada, I believe.
When was that? Not long ago.
So I attended an event there, and it was a great turnout, that's for sure. Learned a lot, and then coming back, and you know.
You've learned
what I've learned, so definitely super excited for what comes next. And you know, it's a work in progress. That's what entrepreneur is, right? You just have to see what works and do things that don't do
things that don't work, right? So I was trying to hit a
target and goal for the month of February or for this cycle, and I didn't hit the target, which is okay.
I'm going to hit again in
the next target. So
let me see here. I wanted to share a few things before I go. And that is, always remember that your words become life.
So you have to speak good words pertaining to yourself. And whatever you do,
and to other people, you know, it's important to keep your mindset positive.
Or when you say words, you know, don't just say anyhow.
You have to think and make sure, you know, your thoughts are in the right
direction.
So, yeah.
It's important to just speak good words, always.
Because in spite of all,
we are moving forward, right?
Also, timing, right? I know everyone
knows that
you don't get to know the time.
But time is God's business.
So always remember that. And if you do things in the power of the Spirit,
the Holy Spirit enables you to do things. So, you know, it's always important to keep in mind that
we are all given a
time,
and it's how you choose to spend the time wisely,
because we can never get it back.
But, you know, I'm
grateful that I woke
up today
and God gave me more time, you know, to do His will.
And, you know, that's just amazing. So, let me see here. And God says that
we are a spirit being, we are not ordinary.
And we don't run by flesh.
Because
we are a spirit being. So you always have to remind yourself
that we are not ordinary.
And we are a child of God.
So always remember that.
We don't do things ordinary. We do things spectacular.
We do things excellent.
We don't take things so limited. No. We run and we work in excellence. Because that's what God told us, commanded us to do so. So I want to leave you guys with that.
And thank you again for listening. I'll see you guys on the next video.
Bye for now.